I was one of 160,000 families that were going to be impacted, that it was unfair and it was the wrong thing to do. Paul was able to, on behalf of us and the community, reverse the government's decision. It was a remarkable achievement.
Authorised by Ian Smith for the Christian Democratic Party, Sydney.